for $158.
I don't even think I saw this in the parks.
Kind of looks worn, right? Is this how it's supposed to look?
I think it is. It's supposed to be like vintage.
Okay.
Oh yeah, there's a lot of people.
Well, all these, like, the print looks bad, right?
Yeah.
Is this how Dooney and Burke's are now?
No, I have one Dooney and Burke, and the print does not look like that.
Yeah, like, this one looks great. This one looks great, but this one, not so good. Oh, I still don't really know what... Oh, it's a candle. I wonder what smell it is. Ooh, terrible. $5 for a ghost candle. Halloween ghost candle. I have a lot of them.
Oh, it's a candle?
Yeah, it's cinnamon. Candle? Yeah, it's like a cinnamon... It's like, it smells like a churro.
For Halloween?
Yeah.
Oh, look. Oh, it's for dogs.
See this picnic basket one?
If it was like the rattan, like if it wasn't this plastic, I would totally buy this.
How much is this?
It was $25.
Okay.
But if it was like that, you know what I mean? Like the seagrass?
Yeah.
I would totally buy it.
Oh yeah, it's very plasticky feeling.
Yeah, it doesn't look nice.
What's this?
There's more from that B&B collection. I just like, this just came out.
Yeah, for $20.
I just can't believe, that really makes me feel like...
Yeah, this is that throw blanket, that's what it looks like right there.
That's cute.
What does it say on the back? Oh, $25.
Yeah, that makes me feel like this stuff is really not worth at all what they have it priced at.
Well, yeah.
Not even a little bit.
Okay.
I know that they're not worth $34.
Oh yeah, they're worth $9.
But even selling them at $9, they're still making a profit. So how much are they actually worth?
Well, yeah, because they're Disney. They can get stuff for basically free.
Right, so anything.
That's the way, anything that you buy is like that.
Not anything.
What are you buying at rate?
No, I'm saying like, at some point they're gonna take a loss. But I don't think Disney will ever take a loss.
Right.
On the merch.
Right.
Because like, right, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And this has been your math lesson.
Oh, everybody's favorite shirt. This shirt caused a commotion on the internet.
Oh, did it?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's terrible.
Oh.
Look at it. Looks like somebody spilled bleach all over it, and then they like ironed on this picture from Pirates.
Well, for $15, it could be yours.
$15. All right. Do you love Frozen 2, but also need to wear a button-down shirt? But also it's hot outside, so it needs to be short sleeves? I've got the perfect shirt for you.
$20.
$20 for a Frozen 2 shirt.
All right.
Like a button-down shirt.
I don't understand it, but I'm sure somebody does.
The Vault Collection shorts here from 15 years. These are $13. Is it a short or is it a skirt? Yeah, it's a skirt. A little mini skirt.
Oh yeah, we saw
with a drawstring.
So we saw this at the Contemporary, and I was confused by it there. I'm still confused by it.
Oh yeah. I'm trying to figure out what this thing is. Let me try to press another one.
Guided by the light.
I pressed a lot of them and I can't figure out what it does. Maybe that's why they're here at the outlet.
That really makes me, it just seems like do not buy any of this stuff at
Well, price. Some of it I think you had to.
The main attraction stuff, it's all
yeah,
here.
Yeah, it's not all of it. There's only three of them here.
Oh, look, there's
this one's for Peter Pan. Yeah, Peter Pan, Big Thunder, and Dumbo. Those are the three.
Well, we're only in the third month.
Right? And the most impractical runaway railway mug in the shape of a train engine because it's square, $15.
Stuff. Oh, this smells bad.
Oh yeah, I like that. Man, this is the thickest hat I've ever felt in my life. Feel how thick that brim is. It's like made of concrete.
Oh, it's like
It's like the hard, it's like hard.
It's weird. It feels like jersey, like a baseball jersey.
I know that there's the cardboard in there, but the rest of it is like...
You know how thick like jerseys are though?
Feels like Tyvek, yeah.
Hmm.
Oh.
Nice quality though, it's like super thick.
This part not so much.
Okay. That's the little... Although
little
I feel
tassels.
Like these I don't like on the towels because they just come off.
Right?
I don't understand this.
Yeah, they're huge.
Yeah.
Jacket here.
It's not super filled though.
No. Which is fine for Florida.
Oh yeah, and then this.
Then I think this is also part of the Luxe collection.
Yeah, but feel it. It feels weird.
Oh yeah, I thought it would be more cushy than this.
It almost feels like canvas.
Yeah.
And this one's 51.
Here's a headband with R2 on it.
Oh yeah.
That lights up.
That's so loud. I wouldn't want that by my ears.
Oh yeah, it sounds amazing. Every time you take a step. Did you see this weird one? This is like a Dumbo. For $29, $30. This is, it looks like a robe, but it's not.
Oh, what is it?
It's just like a jacket.
Oh, okay. Huh. Are you sure it's not a rope?
No. All right, Jen, I think I found the most Disney item here.
What?
It's $4.
What? It's just a red Disney shirt?
It's just a plain red shirt with Disney tags on it.
Why?
I don't know, but I love it.
Must be for something.
Like they forgot to print on it and they like shipped them to them and they're like, what are we doing with these? There's nothing on this.
For $4?
For $4, yeah, it's just a plain red shirt.
Okay, I mean, I guess it's a good deal.
It's so bizarre. Because it has Disney tags on it. Like,
yeah,
it says
look.
Disney there in the inside.
Huh. Look at her.
Yeah, that's Mary Blair for you.
Oh no.
See, look.
They all have like stuff on them.
Is that just on the tape or is it on the
actual
thing?
No, it's on the tape and on it.